Nice to see you here again. Nice to see you, and God bless you. Very good. In this video that I want to make, I will not talk much, but I will give you some assignment. I'll give you a little assignment to carry on. All right, so if you love truth and you love Jesus, go ahead and subscribe. Consider to subscribe to this channel for you to always be updated for the new things that God is revealing. If you love truth, I give my mouth to only truth, to speak the truth of God's word and to move things in the right way. Okay, in this video that I'm making right now, I want to tell you the secret power that Sunday Adelaja is operating. Sometimes I do not make video, I do not come on channel because I don't like to come and talk when I do not have anything up to say. I don't come to gossip or to talk about things that I am not sure about. I'm not sure until God reveals to me, or until He reveals or show me something that He wants me to bring to light, then I will go ahead and do that. You know, I want to say something. Yorubas have caused a lot of damage to the whole world, in the name of church, in the name of pastor, in the name of a man of God and a woman of God. Yes, Yoruba, the tribe of Yorubas, I want to tell you one thing. They are highly, I'm from Igbo. I will also tell you my own tribe, their own problem. Is Yorubas are so deep in deceit, they're deceitful. They are highly deceitful. Yorubas, they are deceitful. They are my in-laws. I'm married from them, and I love them so much. I love my wife so much, and if I love my wife, I will always say the truth. My wife is from Yoruba, so I love her so much, and she knows that I say the truth every time. And nothing, no man in the whole world can stop me from speaking the truth. I know. Nobody. I love truth and I love to speak the truth. Simple. Okay. Yorubas are so deceitful when it comes to deceit. Give them number one. You cannot beat them. They are so deceitful. They are so deceitful. And they can be envious. They can be envious. Some of them that spring up, and they are fighting their own brothers, talking about them like Sunday Adelaja, one of them, you know, that is speaking against his own fellow brothers. His own is stayed up. He's stayed up by envy, jealousy. He's stayed up by envy and jealousy. They are highly deceitful. Another thing is inside their mouth is speaking. Another thing, this is what is called deceit. But my tribe in Igbo, come to my tribe. My own tribe, they are proudful, they are very proudful. Igbo people, Igbos are proud, they are proudful people. And also wicked. They are proudful and also wicked. Yeah. Like this Easter now, this Easter that the whole world is celebrating. Igbo people that living in a far country, you know, in a far state, like in Nigeria, like living in Lagos, that will be traveling down to East to celebrate this Easter. There is no Hausa man that is handling the transport companies that is taking the Igbos down to East. All the transport companies owned by Igbos, if not all of them. But once there is festive time, instead of my own fellow brothers that own the transport company to make things easy for their own brothers and sisters, for their own fellow Igbos, this is the time they choose to punish their own fellow Igbos by putting the high price, the transport fare times 3 or times 10. Let me put it like that. They so much love money, my fellow Igbos. I say they are proud for pride, arrogance, wickedness. They have it. I am not the one that I cover my own. Say okay, let me not talk about you, but let me talk about you. But no, but I believe in truth. It's time for Igbo to begin to change the way we reason, the way we see things, the way we see material things, the way we treat ourselves is very bad. And it's high time for us to begin to bring ourselves down. This pride is taking us nowhere. We don't show love to each other. We don't show love to ourselves. And it's very bad. It's worrisome. That's why that region is supposed to be small London. That is well developed. But nothing. So, okay, it's not my... Anyway, it's not my... I have to say this because it's important. So that people will not think maybe I hate you of us. So I don't hate any tribe. I love all tribe. I love the whole world. I want the best. But I stand in truth. Okay, now, the main thing I want to tell you is that Sunday Adelaja, the power of Sunday Adelaja and what he's doing is motivated by jealousy. And he himself is the worst, I said, and I keep saying it. God, this period of time does not make video. I rested and I have some time. And this time, God was busy showing me the very deep things, many things, which I will be unveiling one by one in each of my videos. I'll be giving you the latest each of my videos that will be coming out from now. So Sunday Adelaja, God showed me his power, the secret of his power. His power is to direct from hell. Let me make it like this to you. For you to get me right, I say I don't want to talk so much. I'll give you small assignment. Just ask Google. Type Yoruba mythology. Type Yoruba mythology. Take time and be reading it and read everything. You understand not only Sunday Adelaja, you understand why so many Yorubas are claiming to be heavy vehicle, engine movers, mountain movers, and earthquake shaking pastors. You understand the whole secret you receive. Type Yoruba mythology. Sunday Adelaja is practicing mythology. He is operating with the system of this world, the system of the people, the scientists, the astrologers, energy, the energy power. This is what he is operating in the name of Bible. If you finish, also type Greek mythology, read it. You will understand. Sunday Adelaja is operating with the lightning, with thunder, the thunder, with the powers from the sun, energy, with the powers in the air, with the powers in the water, with the powers from hell. You will see their name. If I don't want to take it, I would have been calling them one by one for you. When God revealed this to me, and he immediately said I should just type Yoruba mythology. So I typed it because God showed me Son of the Ledger in the realm of spirit. He's operating with the energy of solar energy that deals with sun. This is what is also operating with. Solar, rainbow, moon, stars. All these are the things that the astrologers are operating with. The system of this world they are operating with. This is their system. So that's why he talks about system. Sunday talks about system. Doesn't believe in prayer.
doesn't believe in prayer, but why just Jesus started with prayer and ended with prayer? The highest power a believer is supposed to carry when you have Jesus is prayer. There is no power that is stronger than prayer when you are a child of God. And doing the right thing, your prayer becomes atomic to any kingdom of darkness. But Sunday Adelaja doesn't believe in prayer. He believes in the system. He talks about system. System is like a computer, no? This something programmed, which is bound to fail. But the one that Jesus set, the standard of the kingdom of God that Jesus came down to set for us, can never fail. But the system of this world can fail. Computer is bound to fail. The cars is bound to fail. Everything that man can build is bound to fail. But what will not fail is the word of God. Sunday is talking about system. The system of this world is what he's talking about. Mythology. Just read Yoruba mythology in the computer. You know, ask God Yoruba mythology. You will understand everything. So God show me, you know, everything about what the science is operating with is what he believes. This is what he's operating with. God say, can this one be my servant who is worshiping the creation, instead of worshiping me, the creator, that he believes in the powers of the world, the whole powers of that the whole world, people of the world that not know God, you know, is operating with. This is what he's operating with. That God said to me, the system of this world can never work in his kingdom. They are bound to fail. They are fallible. No? But God said to me that his own system that is hidden in his word, that his own pattern, his own way to life that he established through his son Jesus can never fail. That's why he say, heaven and earth will pass away, but the word of the living God will never pass away. Sunday, you need Jesus. You need to forsake the system of this world. You need to forsake Ogun. You need to forsake Shongo. You need to forsake Ayala. You need to forsake Odudua. You need to forsake Efa. You need to forsake all these gods. Yoruba men, you people need to forsake these gods in your land and believe in the living God. Believe in the true God. Believe in the name of the Son of God, Jesus Christ, the Savior of the whole world. Sunday Adelaja, you have deceived yourself enough. You are talking about system. That system you are talking about can never work in the kingdom of God. It can never. You are deceiving yourself. That's why God spoke in that. You are operating from hell, because the people of the world, the system of the whole world is from hell, the devil. You are deceiving yourself. It's time for you to tell yourself truth and be converted and be born again. This is the word that God said that I should tell you. I should tell you that you are operating with Yoruba mythology. So this is what I want to tell you. God has shown me enough. And I have to speak, whether you will hear or you're not here, I will do my part, and I'm doing it now. So this is it. And some of you, when you Google Yoruba mythology and finish reading it, you can drop a comment for what you will find out. Sunday is number one. Talking about brainwashing. He's number one brainwasher. He's brainwashing people. And God himself, God is looking at him and laughing. He's laughing. If you did not repent, God is laughing. He's laughing. Okay, so I just want to end the video right now. So this is what I want to do. I'm drop some comments after you type the Yoruba mythology and read it, and after you finish reading, then you can understand better than what I'm saying. Remain blessed, okay? And God be with all of you. God bless you. Love you guys so much. See you then. I will still be making more videos as I'm back now. I'll be giving you the latest now. Everything God gave to me, I will be offering to you. And I will also be teaching, doing some teachings that will also move us to the next level. All right, bye.